the world's largest excavator bigger 288. The 288 excavator was made by the German company Krupp for energy and mining companies. The bigger 288 was built for the work of removing the topsoil prior to the commencement of the coal mining at Tagebau Hambach, Germany. This excavator can dig 200 tons of coal metals per day, the equivalent of the football flight deck to the depth of 3 meters. The coal produce is in one day in a 240 coal truck, and it only takes 5 people to operate it.